We are gathered here today to share with and to witness the joining of Erica Renee Patterson and John Clark Stryker in the estate of matrimony. John, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love and to honor, to keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Keep thee only unto her for as long as you both shall live, if you do say I do.
I do.
Erica, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love and to honor, to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Keep thee only unto him for as long as you both shall live, if you do say I do.
I do.
Eric and John first met at Grace, and my husband and I used to bring her to church with us, and they met in Sunday school, and that is where their story began. And though they didn't start dating until later on, down the line, God brought them back together to one another. So I believe in my heart that we're watching God's plans unfold right in front of our eyes.
I, John Stryker, take thee, Erica Patterson.
I, Erica Patterson, take thee, John Stryker.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forth.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish, till death do us part.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia, I pronounce you husband and wife. And what we have done here today, let no one put asunder. John, she is all yours. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor and privilege of presenting to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. John Stryker.
Now, there's a saying that love is blind, but marriage is a real eye-opener. Some people might be concerned about that, but we have no concerns for John and Erica because it's so evident how much they love each other. And they know that love is not just a feeling. They know that it's an action. And I think if you're around them, and I know you all are, you can see what they do and how they support each other each and every day and demonstrate their love for one another. I would like to hold my little hand. I will run with, I will cry.
I've seen a change in her over the recent years. She has fallen so deeply in love with John, and she has a different way about her. She has found her better half, and I see her face light up every single time that they're together.
May love be evident in all you do for one another your whole lives through, and may God bless you and keep you always in His good care. So a toast. Cheers, everyone. Well, I would like to hold my little hand.
Woo! would I do? Reach out my hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
On my way. On my way.
Mumbity say, mumbity on.